Hola and a very warm welcome to Madrid. Now, I'd like to clear this up from the outset. I'm not your standard bus. I'm smaller, which makes me unique. I'm a minibus. I was born, built and raised in Manresa, Spain. My real name is Wolta, but these days people just call me the M1. Today, like every day, I'm revving up for my familiar route across town. While my bigger brothers patrol the wider boulevards and busy roads, I've been enlisted to embark deep into the city's heart. Being as tiny as I am gives me a huge advantage. Zipping up, down and around the historic centre's narrow streets is my jam, but I also like to lend a helping hand to people along the way. Madrid streets can be steep and strenuous, so I do my best to alleviate the ups and downs of running errands and cross-town visits for those who need it most. Hold on tight though, because it can be a bumpy ride. Conversation flows freely, and familiar faces offer up holas and hasta luegos as they hop on and off. Such niceties highlight a home truth. We're all on this urban ride together. Alas, today my journey's been disrupted. Never fear, a quick recalibration, a few sharp turns, and I give today's uptick of urban unrest a wide berth, still managing to deliver my passengers as close to their doors as possible. I'm rather flexible like that. My cousins patrolling Madrid's underground, or my uncles stuck on the tram lines, can't adapt their journeys so easily. But hey, who's competing? After another frenetic yet fun-filled day, it's back to my home depot to join the family. I have to say, I've become pretty popular in recent years. It's not just my petite proportions that prompt smiles, but my 100% electric motor means I barely make a peep and never spew toxic fumes in my wake. Enough of blowing my own smoke though, because it's time for my well-deserved spa, a scrub down, massage, and pedicure. Self-care is so important when you spend your life helping others.